My name is Pastor Matayos. After a long time of entanglement with the devil, I gave my life to Christ. If Moses could kill Goliath on Mount Sinai, who are you not to strangle the poverty in your family? You see, I saw the devil. The devil saw me. Then I saw the devil see me. You see, we are lost in Adam, but we are restored in Christ. We are guilty before God, but Jesus is our advocate. Let's turn to our Bibles on Genesis chapter 6, verse 1. Genesis chapter 6, verse 1. And it says, if thou shalt sleep naked, thy dreams shall be filled with naked truth. Hallelujah. Can you kiss the forehead of your neighbor and tell them Jesus loves you? Brethren, yes, that's very good of you. Now, you can. That's the end of today's sermon. You can send your contributions to the man of God. The more you bless the man of God, the more you'll get blessed. Hallelujah. Be blessed.